Oh my god! And this is the boss? Oh, you fucking liar. Oh, that's not adorable, you sick bastard. I knew you were lying. Oh god. That's not even the front of it. Show your face. Oh! It's not cute, you liar. At least it's not a giant bug. The rotten. Oh shit. Okay. Well. Second time I feel. There's fire near my vampire. I tried dodging left, or I tried dodging right, and I tried dodging forward and it still fucking hit me. I think I need to run around it. I'm not going to beat this boss today, not in the next hour, because I can't get to him consistently. I can keep trying to roll over there, but... I just can't get over there consistently. I can't get over there consistently. I think I have to kill the hands and then try to get over there. I bet I can circle around the rotten really easily though. Heal, damn it. That, why did it take so long? It literally took me 4 seconds to heal. Let me count right here. Walk through. You can see my hand hit X, hit it twice, and then it was fucking stupid, dude. I hate that whenever you're in a boss fight and nowhere else in the game does it do this, you can't heal when you want to. Nowhere else in the game does it have that much of a problem healing. Only in boss fights. I can press X right now. Boom. Flask. Instantly. But when I do it in a boss fight, there's this fucking delay. I wasn't knocked down there, so there's no excuse why it shouldn't have worked. You said it was only happening whenever you get knocked down. But that wasn't even the case there. I was standing straight up, and it wouldn't let me heal. I had to press it twice. This doesn't make any fucking sense. It's not a problem in any other game I've played in the Soul series. Just this one. Stunned in what animation? The poison? Getting hit by the poison? Why would they add that to this Dark Souls game and not add that to any other Dark Souls game? Yeah, let's just make it so you can't heal when you want to in this Dark Souls game specifically. I I've never had that problem in the other Dark Souls game. When I want to heal, I heal. But that's been a consistent problem for me in this game. I'd heal whenever I wanted to in Dark Souls 1. I heal whenever I wanted to in Dark Souls 3. And it didn't take 5 seconds for your flask to fill your HP. In Dark Souls 3, if you heal, it heals your it gives you the HP almost instantly. There's like a, probably like a half a second delay for it filling up, for giving you the HP back. But in this, it's like, you literally have to wait 2 to 3 seconds before it goes up all the way. And you can't say that's in every Dark Souls game, because I haven't had that problem in other Dark Souls games. I only have problems with healing in this one. And it's also, like I said, a lot slower. I know it's an easier game. I don't recall it happening. I don't recall having this much problems with healing in any other Dark Souls game. In 1, I remember being able to heal most of the time just fine. In 3, I remember being able to heal most of the time just fine. There wasn't a problem where I pressed X and it didn't heal me when I went. I don't remember that ever being a consistent thing. Just walked through and got instantly fucking killed. We can go back and test it. Test if I get stunned by the Capo Demon. We're gonna have to whenever I play through Dark Souls 1 again. See if I get stunned in animation and I can't heal. There it goes again! There it goes fucking again! When you press heal, it should not have to stop the animation. You should not have to be completely still. When you press heal, you should just fucking heal. Look, right here. Boom, I press X, and it just wasn't, this didn't fucking go through. Yeah, but isn't the healing faster still? Doesn't it fill your HP bar faster in Dark Souls 1 and 3? And this, if I press heal, I have to wait for the HP to go up all the way. I don't know, man. I haven't had this much of a problem with healing in any other Dark Souls game. That's just a simple truth. I don't understand why they would make the first game hard, the second game harder, and then they make the third game easier. Like, that's not very consistent in difficulty. That your second game is your hardest, your third game is your least hard, and your first game is, I don't know where it falls, but I know second is the hardest and third is the easiest, probably. I just thought you would make it harder and harder through each game. Like the fact that the health penalty isn't in Dark Souls 3. Why would they dumb down Dark Souls 3? I would have respected them more if they made it even harder than this one. Yeah, that would have been pretty, pretty impressive if it was harder than this one. The boss, I like the bosses more in the third game. There's some pretty cool bosses in the third game, but it's not harder. I'm not shitting on the game, I'm just saying I don't think that you should have problems healing this fucking much. But if it's part of the difficulty of the game, then that's fine. It's just annoying as fuck. I'm not saying it makes the game bad. I never said the game is bad because of the feature. I just said it makes it really fucking difficult, which is true. Yeah, and that's fine. It's just, I mean, it's annoying. I didn't say it made it worse or like... All I said, I literally said it makes it more difficult. I'm not shitting on the game at all. Yeah, but the words, it's a bad feature, never came out of my mouth. I just don't understand why you need to act. I get it makes the game more difficult, and I never said it was a bad feature, it's just a pain in the ass. Obviously, I don't think the game is bad, or I wouldn't be playing it. I'm fine with the health going not up as fast as other games, but I just don't like being stuck in animation constantly. If you want the health rate to recover faster, that's fine. And like, it doesn't seem like there's a way to really master the animations, like knowing when you're animation when you're not. Unless I haven't figured out, obviously I haven't figured it out if there is a way to master it. But I have so much trouble telling when I'm in an animation and when I'm not. Well, I can't figure it out. You just gotta stand completely still, apparently. That's the only way I can think of to not get fucked by an animation on your healing. Gonna spend the next hour just trying to get to the boss and consistently learn how to fight him. I tried running around him and circling him last time, but didn't seem to go through anything like that. I wonder if I think he's got I don't know why I keep going straight through the prison. I'm probably dead. Please, just heal! Fuck! Oh, god damn it, I just used 4 flasks. damn, that cleaver has such a wide range of damage, or has such a wide hit frame. I couldn't get behind him. I don't even think I've hit this boss once yet. I'm so damn worried about dodging that I haven't tried to fight him. I haven't even hit the boss once. Fuck. Damn. Oh shit. Motherfucker. God fucking damn it! I'm gonna go, repair my shit real quick. Probably help me get through this much easier. To worry about taking extra damage from the damn creatures.
Around.
I'm not gonna have enough time to heal and get to the boss floor. Wait, maybe? Fuck, I was so close that time. Where did I go wrong? I missed one of my dodges. No, that's what I did. I got greedy with my attacks. I should only be attacking one or two times. I don't know, I don't stick to my fucking rule. I attack three times instead of just twice. I like to gamble so much with just attacks. It's not smart. Not in this game. Even if you think you can get off one more attack, you shouldn't. Because it's usually not free. I'd say I've gotten pretty good at running through this area, wouldn't you? You know what would have made Dark Souls 3 harder? Because if it took stamina to heal, they could have added that feature and made it even harder in that sense. Like, oh, you want to heal, but you don't have enough stamina? why stupid is that? Yeah, I fucked that up really hard. I will admit, I made a lot of mistakes on that attempt. A lot of mistakes. Not only did I attack more times than I needed to, but I was dodging badly and I triggered class. Well, you know what I think of you, Forlorn? I think, hey, I'm not gonna fuck with you right now because I've killed your ass multiple times. I wish this guy would just leave me. It's just NPC. I've killed Forlorn before. I don't know why he keeps coming back. Come on, just come over here and fucking fight me. Let's do this. Try at that time. I just don't want to fuck with him. I don't need a fucking mini boss on top of the boss I already have to fight. Table of zero souls. Yeah, zero souls retrieved. Woo! Yeah. Oh, that's a what? That's it? That was really, really bad. I wasn't expecting that attack to hit. I shouldn't pop the life gem when I did. I had enough health, I think. Had more than enough health to keep fighting. Thank you. I'm just gonna start fucking killing these goddamn monsters. Their giant fingers and their open mouths. I'm just gonna start fucking murdering them. Shit, I walked through the fire! I didn't even notice it. I didn't notice the fire until it was too late. God damn it. Hey, George. No, give me like 15 minutes and I'll take you out. Oh, fine, I'll take you out right now. Peeing all over the place again. Well, I'd like to kill this boss before I gotta get off for the day. But I don't know if it's gonna happen. At the rate I'm going. See how far the range on that attack is? I was like three whole. God damn. I need to stay closer to him. Oh, by the way, Chozo, what's your favorite Dark Souls game? I bet you're gonna say something like Bloodborne.
My favorite Dark Souls game is Bloodborne.
Speaking of which, well, not this map with Bloodborne, but I haven't ran into patches yet in this game. It's only a matter of time, but I don't know where he would be. I'm really starting to get curious about where patches is. Used to him showing up and tricking me by now. Don't walk through the fire. Bitch, Ron. 47,000 souls. I kind of wanted to explore more. I kind of wanted to explore more. How'd you know what I was thinking, dude? You knew what I was thinking. I was like, oh, he's gonna want to explore more. Oh, god dang. Homeward bound, I'll murder you. I'm almost level 100. Yeah, I don't think this game is going to take me twice as long as Dark Souls in 3 and 1 put together. It'll take me a long time, I think, but I don't think it'll take me twice as long as them put together. Because I spent 2 months on Dark Souls 3, 1 month on Dark Souls 1, so I don't think it's going to take me 6 months to beat this game, unless there's some god-tier level, like, difficult boss, like Nameless King. Like, there's a few of them. I'm not 15% done, but I've killed, like, a third of all the bosses. I've killed so many bosses, how am I not even 15% done? If there's 34 bosses and I've killed about 11 to 12, then I've killed a third of all of them. If my math is correct. How am I not 15% done? That can't be right. Damn, there must be a lot more to see and do. Why is this?